Oh. He's hitting me.
Prime is down.
There. There you go, you ready? Yeah. Get around here. And... oh, somebody else with me, thanks. That guy died.
Oh, they finally got me. You see what got me? Damn hippie in Dallas. Those cold-hearted ballista bolts.
He's dead.
I'm right behind that, ballista. Oh, shit.
Yeah, I know.
Killing Barb, killing.
Buddy.
Thanks, Diamond.
There's no one up here. Oh,
there. Way to go, Barb.
Oh, he died again. Get out of there pretty damn quick.
Barb thinks he's a nice guy.
Down again. Somebody fucking gotta get the goddamn cold. Get the meat bag up.
Go get him, Bart. I'll stay here by the battering ram.
Look, bitch.
I'll come up that way.
Well, hopefully there's no people in the ram to run it.
They ain't. We'll do something different.
Yeah, we gotta run down and just get on the ram and just kill this guy. How did he get up again? No, I know, but he just got up. I mean, he just got up. Two of them dead. That's all I know. I killed during this town. There's one over here. don't chase him. No. No. Bust the door down. No, this is your shit and we take the keys. Well, I can't count for it because they just got up on
me. I don't know how they do that.
There. That's a fucking alarm. What's the alarm? I gotta... Well, make sure there's nothing to run the ram.
Let's go back up to 82% while we all sit around.
They're just sniping.
Where went that one?
That was short.
Put it on the land
off.
Yeah,
Bob. Guy on the far side.
If we can get the frig in, it'd be a different story. But I can't stop. Well, he almost died before he got inside. I can't stand on that.
Bag on the ramp. All their oil is gone.
There's one more on the ramp. I only got two.
There's one.
At least we kept it going before they came today. Oops.
Quite a bit.
I can't move.
Alright.
Thank you, Dan. Man, I don't know what got me, but I don't understand me.
It's a fucking sniper up there.
Yeah.
What is he dodging, everybody?
I couldn't roll dodge, I couldn't get out of the way, couldn't do shit.
I can't get any magic back. I know, I'm gonna be dead again in a second too, because I can't keep healing.
Well, I would have been attacked. I had to fight him. Not that I can see.
Just got to go back. Just run back. Keep the damn meat bags up. I don't give a fuck. So we're inside the door of the meat bags. That's my question, huh?
Yeah, me too.
And not be allowed to kill a Phoenix. Yeah, if you got one handy.
If she ain't, I'll mail her one. I'm gonna quit buying forward camps because I don't know where the hell to put them up at. I can't figure it out.
Specific places. You get just have to move over here.
It ain't letting me mail it to her.
Ladder's up. People on the inside. Still fighting. Behind you, the guy at the gate. Fuck you, the guy that's worth this.
Can't take ours either way you look at it. No, I'll try.
Well, right back where you guys are fighting is where you put it. First hand. One around
back. I think we should let's see what these boots are gonna do. Maybe hit the back door.
Yeah, no, I was gonna open the door and let
them. There's a lot of blues out here. It's more than four.
I know. Let the blues have it. I want to open the door for them. That'd be good. They can have it.
As far as I'm concerned, they can.
I just want them to have a scroll.
Let me know if that red fights any of them blues and vice versa. That's what I was afraid of. Hey, that's my it. Work.
All right, they're working together. They're not even fighting each other. They're burning our siege together.
Oh, man.
You see him? I mean, I could take a video of this. It's not hitting each other.